now, I am going to head off and see what's going on here. I believe the place that is supposed to have hired me has essentially shut down because the city's shutting down. So I am going to go and check that out. Also, they said that non-essential businesses are to be closed. You know, I'm curious what's considered an essential versus non-essential business. I think I mentioned in my last video, like, what's considered essential and what's not. Anyways, I don't know how far we will get in this video. For no other reason than I don't know where it is I'm supposed to go, nor what it is I'm supposed to do. So the fact that this area is dead gives me a little bit of notification. Remember, this plane doesn't attack you, it talks to you. That's why I'm having coffee. Or I'm doing this, so somewhat distracted. Anyways, I don't think I'm going to be finding work unless I get into the retail sector. So, pretty much until this dies over, I may very well be screwed as is. Essentially, everyone else. So we'll see. We will see what is going on. As I said, with all the non-essential businesses closing, it's going to be hard finding any place except for, say, retail, which I have no experience, that will be open. And I assure you that in regards to retail, there are plenty of people with more experience than me. Probably looking for the same job. So I may very well be stuck, but I mean, I have enough money coming in to survive, since I don't have enough to survive comfortably, and I want enough to survive comfortably. Okay, where is it that I go? I don't know. But anyways, I mean, I survived worse than this, so I mean, I'm not scared, it's just a matter of, oh, for fuck's sake, what do I do now? I'd really like to know. I mean, it's hard when you're in this situation. Yeah, I don't know how much money is coming in every week or every month or what have you. Well, he puts you in a bind, you know? But as I said, I survived worse, so we'll all survive this somehow. It's just a matter of enduring it while it happens. and of course the people. Which you all know I am not a fan of. But anyways, yeah. In regards to my spoons, I pretty much decided good riddance, so done was her. And I'm out of the area. How long have I been recording? A little over 5 minutes. I'm not quite 6 minutes. And I've pretty much accomplished nothing. Excuse me, but that did feel good. So anyways, I will go out because, wasn't what I put it on pause because I was taking a sip of coffee, but I'll go out and see what's open, what's not, and sort of judge my, or do I apply for work accordingly. And sort of take it from there. I mean, worst case scenario, I work in food manufacturing, which I don't want to do because I don't want to shave off my beard. But we'll see. As I said, we'll see. Life goes on no matter what. This will be just another shit that happened that we'll remember about. Like every other pandemic and epidemic that happened before it. Paranoid, which is pissing me off because it's really, you know, as I said, the coffee, there's really no reason to get paranoid except for the toxic media is telling us to, but I don't listen to the media, I listen to the professionals are telling us pretty much be careful, but no need to panic yet. And from what I can tell, there seems to be about a... There seems to be about a 6 week period of outbreak to when things get back to normal, so you know, in about 6 weeks to a month and a half to 2 months. Everybody will be going, I can't believe I survived that shit. Yeah, well, you survived everything else before it too, so give yourself some credit, we've all survived worse. You know? And we'll survive whatever comes after this. The altar, or you know what, I'll go into it. And there's nothing. I don't know how many altars there are. I think I've released, what, 2. Maybe it's free. And for some reason I want to say there's 4, but I don't know why. I don't know why I want to say there's 4. Anyways, I'm doing pretty much the what I more or less call wall hugging, which I did in old school first-person video games like Doom and what have you, where you don't know what it is, where it is, you're supposed to go, what it is, you're supposed to find, so you pretty much hug a wall. And hope you stumble across something. If I remember correctly, this week is outside. No, it doesn't. Okay. Excuse me, but that did feel good. I've already been up there. This might very well be a very short video, and I might need to use a guide for when I do the next one. I mean, I always use the guide for that, wind cave thing. I really don't want to use a guide now. I am not above using one if it means sticker. And it involves, what's a sticker?
Look like a weapon.
And it is. Why would they call a spear? Actually, you know what? Never mind, because your stick seems with a spear, so I guess in regards to that, it kind of makes sense because your stick seems with a spear. But I don't remember if I've gone down here. And I see that. We'll go back up to that area. See what's around it. I want to, at the very least, find the next altar which I'm supposed to free. Whether or not I do, I don't know. But we'll see. Yeah, I'm taking this area as only for the emblem and the weapon, but at least I made some progress. I mean, I consider myself, can I go here? But anyways, I consider finding myself a new weapon or armor to be progress. Can I break that open? And another peek here. Why am I getting so many peek here? Why? Guys, I think PQ is poison. I haven't really come across anything that can necessarily poison me. So it's making me somewhat paranoid. Like it's a boss. So I'm assuming there's a boss and I'm making another for the coffee. Boss going to poison me. And is that why they have me stockpiling heroes? I do like such a change team. Color of the sphere. When you change your weapon, that's a nice attention to detail. So I know this is a late SNES game, so that's sort of standard, but still. I do appreciate it, and I feel like I'm going in circles. That's the altar, so I know I'm going in circles. This way leads nowhere. I feel a burp coming on again. Come on. I don't care what anybody says, I don't care. Can I go through here? No. Kinda looks like it can, don't I? Seem to keep trying to go through there. This place. Looks new. And there's something down there. Oh. Assuming that filled with water, and that's when I am able to kind of get to that chest or what have you. It's probably not an important, it's probably just another item which I have max amount of, or along that line. I've already been here for fuck's sakes. Part of me wants to create a map. Create a map and find out what the, where the hell it is. I've been where the hell it is. I'm supposed to go. I haven't been yet. But I mean, at least I'm grinding. say what you're all about, just let me see grinding. Which is always nice for me because I do like the farm. Nothing down here. I've been recording for over 20 minutes. I'm gonna get now. Take care, everybody. Bye.